The sub base in Groton celebrating Connecticut's submarine history. Later on today, there will be a ceremony recognizing the 100th anniversary of the first subs to arrive in the area. The first ships traveled to what was a Navy yard in Groton back on October the 18th of 1915. That site became the first sub base a year later in 1916.